Okay, bro. This is where I'm leaving you. You still might get robbed around here, but they won't kill you.
Adieu, dear boy. It's been fun.
Watch yourself, yo! Hey, mommy!
Luis, I saw that nice man, Mr. Santo, again.
Nice man? I mean, he's a long shot. You didn't borrow no money, did you?
No, he helped me with my shopping. He is a real gentleman. You could learn so much from him.
Stay away from him, mommy. Listen to me on this.
Hey, where you going, Matt?
Let's drive to Westminster.
You got it! Here we are, man. End of the line.
Gracias, papi.
Well, hello, hello! So anyway, back to me.
grad school drove me to tobacco.
No shit. Excuse me.
Where you wanna go?
Take me to Middle Park.
On our way. Don't play with the windows. Okay, here we are, Bucko.
Thanks, man.
Than shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonel. As Jonel, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we gonna do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy. I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What'd you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. A bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a motherfucking noose tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing, just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man, money, is it money? Is that money you want? Here, have it. But come on, let's go get this thing. Come on, baby, get up, come on. Let's go again, to the left. And we get an A-Rap money. Come on, baby. We got A-Rap money.
Yusuf!
Oh, Papa! What are you doing here? Welcome! Welcome, Papa! This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and you know, we were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy and I somehow lost my pants. But you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were, but I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
No, Papa, things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
Well, Papa, you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis, and may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? Yeah, no, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial doesn't do justice to it.
Yusuf?
Luis, I think I can give old Papa that slip. Meet me in Star Junction.
Really, bro?
I'm coming, Dada. Just hold on. See you soon, my friend.
Please make a U-turn where safe. Please proceed to highlighted route. In 400 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn left.
I'm manageable. I can quit everything.
You have arrived. Calculating route.
be seen driving my old chopper! shit! That place is impenetrable! How will we get that tank now?
Hey, I'm thinking maybe you should start fetishizing some other piece of hardware, man, and just give up on the new spec.
I know! A tunnel! Ah! We'll burrow in there and have the motherfucker in no time!
Hey, look, I gotta go, bro. I'll keep an eye out for shovels, though. Yo, D, there ain't been a disaster, has there?
Nothing like that. I'm just thinking you could put in some hours at the Masonette. Make sure we're running things to your exacting standards.
I know you can handle it, bro. But if you want me there, I'll come by. Desi, what's up, man?
Hey, boss. I'm just wondering when you think you're gonna do a shift at the club. This place could do with that Luis Lopez magic.
I'll try to put some time in soon, man. It's just been kind of crazy. Trust me. Look after things.
No one likes you, you fuck!
So where to?
I have had it up to here with this shit. You motherfuckers think you're too good for these?
Yeah, man. Going to Boabo.
Okay, then. Here we go. Here we are, then.
Hey, Lou!
It's Luis.
Yeah, whatever. Come here, give me some love right here.
So what'd you want? Tony said you needed a favor.
Well, I look like a charity case to you.
Can I plead the fifth on that one?
Ah, that's funny. You're funny. Yeah, you're fucking funny. Funny for a guy with all those pecs. But you got the lats of a little girl, and man, you need calf implants. Look at you. And, you know, I'm guessing just from looking at you, you ain't exactly packing a 10-inch hose, man. Me? I make girls wince. Wince.
Just to level with you for a minute, bro. Tony owes you money. Tony's my boss and my friend, so I'll help you out a little. But if you mention my hose again, I'll put you in the fucking ground.
Jesus Christ, man! You're pent up! Come on, I didn't mean anything by it. I apologize. All right, look, let's rewind, we'll restart, we'll relax. Huh? Come here. Page one. Give me a hug. Huh? Give me a hug. That's it. Now, where were we? Oh, well, if it isn't my brother the ghost.
Rory, what are you doing here, bro? And who's this guy?
It's Lou.
It's Luis.
Right. Well, it's nice to see you too, little brother. Jesus, you look pale. What, somebody die?
Unfortunately not, man. What are you doing here, Rory?
I am thinking about moving back home. You see, I've been hearing some stories about you getting somewhat, above yourself. And I'm worried about you.
Well, don't worry about me, man. I'm fine, okay? I'm gonna be just fucking fine.
Jesus, who is training you? Man ought to be horsewhipped. Look at you. You're lumpy.
Oh.
You're like awful, like a big pale mess. And you're fat, bro. You're fat.
Screw you, Maury, man. You're perfect?
Yeah. Chiseled, tan, handsome,
I'm the dream ticket. Yeah, Mom always warned me that you were a lazy kid.
I bet you've been juicing.
Of course I haven't! Ugh. No. Yeah, I smell it on you. Fear. But I'm back now, baby B. I'm back.
Oh. And your life just got fun again.
Come on, Lou. Let's roll. Oh, and Fat Boy, you better let your friends know about me, because kibbutz number one is back in town. And this time, it's kosher! See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Fag. Chase point when you are ready. Engage!
In 100 yards.
What you need done, Maury?
Oh, we got some very intense shit to handle.
Yeah, I'm hoping you mean you got some boxes to move. Something like that. That's about as intense as I'm willing to get for you.
Wow! It's incredible! He looks like a man, but he talks like a pussy.
Maury, man, you're a business guy. So you should stick to your business shit. Don't get involved in stuff that's out of your league because of some small man syndrome that makes you overcompensate.
Whoa, there's nothing small about what I got going on, Lopez. So you need me to take out the monster? I'll whap that shit on a dashboard and see what you think of it. Yo, you'll think it suddenly got dark in here. I'm talking serious block the sun shit. Oh! Hey, just don't hold me responsible for your inadequacy issues after that.
Oh, don't take nothing out, bro. Keep it to yourself. Keep the monster away from me. And listen to what I'm saying. This shit comes from the heart, okay? I don't want to see you getting in over your head. For a man of your height, that's gotta be easy to do.
Whoa, slow up, dog. I think you're mistaken in your impression of me. I look like a civilian to you?
You look like a lot of things, bro. A lot of neurosis in one tiny package. Kind of like an army knife without the edge.
You think because of my lumpy little brother that I don't swing on the dark side?
Hey, I never said you weren't a swinger, man. Come to think of it, I might have seen you on one of them west sites.
All right, enough with the jokes. Look, I done 3 years Israeli military. I seen shit you wouldn't even believe.
Yeah, I done 3 years helping to run Hercules. I seen shit you wouldn't believe.
Hey, how many guys got the juice to get into some foreign legion shit when they're 18? You were probably still sucking on your mama's titty at that age.
I was doing time, bro. And leave my mama out of it.
Things I saw over there were insane, dog. Insane! I'd tell you about it, but then I'd have to kill you right here. I could do it, too, with my bare hands. Wouldn't even think twice about it. But I won't, Lou. I won't, because I like you. Yeah, special forces don't even begin to describe my shit.
Special sounds about right to me.
Look, I came back here after the service, and I changed, man. I changed. You think it's easy sitting down at Econ 101 when you've been icing fools?
I wouldn't know, bro.
Still got my 4.0, though, didn't I? Oh, give it up, right here.
Yeah, good for you, bro. You wanna send me a resume so we can skip all this personal history crap?
No, I want you to understand, Luis, that I got the brain and the brawn, the meat and potatoes. MBA plus IDF equals do not fuck with this bitch. I got it all, brother. I can handle anything.
Yeah, okay, fine, whatever. Remind me what we're doing now?
We are paying a visit to some of my old, business associates. We're gonna take over their operation. Clear those fucks out!
Perfect. Just perfect. Another fucking war.
Fuck yeah!
Have a nice day. 800 yards. Turn right.